Who? Okay, this one I think a lot of people wonder. I wonder it all the time. Who the hell is writing these scripts? Slash, can I participate in writing some scripts? I think I could write some good scripts for you.
Okay, here's a true story. When I moved to Europe, the company that I work with had script writers because they wanted to try and change the direction of some of the stuff I shot with. They're painful, bro. They're painful. Really bad.
Who are they? What's their work experience? Do they just come in? They find them off Craigslist? What's
I wish I knew, but yeah, most of the porn scripts were horrible. That's why I come up with my own stuff and I kind of just ablate a lot. Because yeah, most of the time I see these porn. I mean, how many times can the pizza guy slash, pool boy slash, step
stepson?
brother, yeah, stepson walking on mom? It's like it's painful. It's absolutely painful.
Yeah, I mean,
Yeah, I totally agree.
I hear there's a problem over in the Europe porn industry where 10,000 stepsisters a year get stuck in the wash. Is that true?